This is Coach Bruce here at A Cup of Mo. We're starting a series, a very important series, and it's directed to people that are either in business or want to start business. You got a dream or a goal of starting your own organization. You need to know these 30 reasons why people fail. 30 reasons why. And so I'm using as a reference, a very reputable reference, and that is the book called Think and Grow Rich by Napoleon Hill. Napoleon Hill wrote this book in 1937. He gathered the research, many, many hours and years of research prior to writing the book on why people succeed and why people fail. And so what he found was that 98% of people, they try hard, but still fail. Why do only 2% succeed? Well, when he brought together these 30 reasons why people fail, number one reason was this: unfavorable hereditary background. And see, we can't do anything about how we grew up, where we grew up, what experiences that we were able to have in our lives, you know, how our parents taught us, the people that we were around, unfavorable hereditary background. Now, one of the only ways he found that you could help this particular deficiency, the only way you could help yourself not fail because of this, or to fail and correct it, is the mastermind. What's the mastermind? The mastermind is when you bring together a collective group of people that can help you in certain areas that you're weak in, that can help you in certain areas that they bring value to the table. So, I know you want to succeed. I know you don't want to fail. And so, the way to have the best chances of not failing is knowing how others have failed and learn from them, okay? So, number one reason why people fail is the unfavorable hereditary background. We're gonna come back tomorrow with number two on the 30 reasons why people fail.